In this video, we will explain how to connect a Leica DISTO X3 with an Android tablet and transfer measured values right to Microsoft Excel. Please note that the same steps also apply when using an X4 or an Android phone. First of all, switch on the DISTO. Press the function key and switch to the menu settings. Activate Bluetooth. Move to the Bluetooth settings, where you will have several options for configuration. Bluetooth navigation. Switch between using navigation keys for moving in the Excel sheet or not. Accept it with the right favorite key. Decimal point. Depending on the region set in the computer, it might be required to switch the decimal separator to a comma instead of a dot. Unit. Choose whether you want to transfer plain numbers or the values including the unit. For further calculation in Excel, this should be set to off. Termination. With Tab, the Excel cursor will automatically jump to the next column after the value has been transferred. With Enter, it will jump to the next row, and with None, it will stay in the current cell. Auto Send. Here you can choose whether a value shall be sent automatically right after a measurement has been taken or only after you press the Send button, which is the right favorite key. If the navigation has been deactivated, the auto send cannot be switched off. Press Clear to leave the menu. Then open Settings on your tablet. Press Connections, press Bluetooth, and activate it. Once the DISTO with its serial number is displayed, click on it for establishing a connection. Press Pair to confirm. The DISTO device will be listed in Paired Devices. Close the window. Now you can open your Excel document. You can use predefined Excel sheets. Use it as normal and send measurements right into it. The DISTO will send the measured values to the currently selected cell. For navigation, you can use the previously activated navigation keys. When using a function with several results, like, for example, area or volume, you can transfer all values in the display by press and hold the Send button. Calculations with these cells are also possible, as long as it does not have any unit in it. Note that the keyboard mode is not a unique feature for Excel only, but also works with any other application, including web forms. If you require the values to be sent as a text, including the unit setting, you have to choose in the DISTO Bluetooth setting. When the DISTO is turned off, it will be automatically disconnected. It will be reconnected as soon as you switch on the DISTO again. Therefore, it might make sense to switch off Bluetooth on the DISTO after finishing work. If you experience troubles connecting again, tap the Info button next to the device list in the Bluetooth Manager and press on Ignore Device. This will allow you to add your device again.